I hope you're not one to criticize the controversy of my work. Good. I have with me my newest work of art. I think I'll call it On the Beach at Night Alone. Well, I suppose I should tell you a bit about myself. I was born in the year 1818 in the small town of Huntington, Long Island, second born to 9 children. Although I do find myself skipping back and forth from my ideas of realism from time to time. In my earlier days, I was a journalist, a government clerk, a teacher, and even a volunteer nurse in the American Civil War. Well, I suppose it's time for me to be getting back to my studies.
Well, I suppose you could come with me and I'll take you to the police station, because apparently you're lost. You coming?
So what's your name?
Jessica.
Is that all?
Jessica Wilson. Dude, you're so weird. What's up with you?
Well, last I remember, I was on the beach at night alone.
When was that?
May 27th, 1850. Jessica, where's the outhouse?
I think that's what you're looking for.
This?
Yes, I'm going to my locker.
Called a computer with an Intel Core 2 Duo 3.06 GHz processor and 4 GB of DDR3 RAM.
Duh. You're finally out of the bathroom.
The bathroom?
The place where you released your bodily fluids.
Ah, yes.
Come on, let's go. Something at school. Oh, hey, you go to Cleveland, right?
Yeah.
Well, he's lost. Can you help him out? Thank you.
Here.
Excuse me. What's that?
Ice cream. You want some? Yeah.
Wait! Darn.
If so, could I?
Excuse me, mister. Can you move me from here to there? In your metal wagon?
Yeah, sure. Whatever. Come in.
Oh, my bad. My bad. Here. Sorry. Sorry. Ow. You ready?
Yeah.
Jonathan has wished to be moved from here to there in a man's metal wagon. There being a place that seems vaguely familiar.
This is the place.
Thank you, sir.
Jonathan Mallory discovers that this new world isn't everything. In fact, he realizes that it's nothing. The beautiful nature which he once cherished has become completely destroyed.